Southern Illinois University in Edwardsville confirms one of its students has been shot.
School leaders say this happened off campus, and Fox 2's Jeff Bernthal just arrived on the scene, and he is live with what he is learning. Jeff, what can you tell us?
We're told this happened around 9:30 tonight. We're in the distance here away from 270 and 157 because there is a very active search taking place here. A number of different law enforcement members, plus we have a helicopter also in the area, apparently looking for whoever is responsible for this shooting. At this point, again, all we know is this happened at near 270 and 157 tonight. Avoid this area right now because police are intent on finding out who was involved with this shooting. This search ongoing at this hour. Reporting live near SIU, Jeff Bernthal, Fox 2 News.